Operator, you have returned. Ordis did not think the operator could be more attractive. Wrong again, Ordis. Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission? Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Yes. These Corpus ain't here to trade. They're looking to steal from us. Give them hell! Now, body count can go way higher.
I am so encouraged by your progress. I'm sure the Golden Masters would be as well.
Corpus goons are going back to Daddy Parvo's empty head. You sent them running.
Membranes still hold.
Buy stuff, kill stuff, repeat. Back in the day, Granum wanted me as an enforcer. Here's where it gets interesting. Okay, bring it to life. If you die, I got dibs on your stuff.
Everyone pulling together. This ship is now a fortress on the threshold, and we are her defenders. Go and visit hell upon them.
Clawing at the Albrecht membrane, creating ruptures that will saturate the area with void. Retrospect, engineering Vitaplast to float was a mistake. Gather up nearby Vitaplast and bring it to the ruptures.
Thank you.
Void saturation causing further complications. Open another rupture. Fill it with Vitaplast before this whole ship goes topsy-turvy. You may notice combat conditions worsening. Wow! Vitaplast sealed that rupture. Just as I knew it would. Floods have a tendency to wash in terrible things. One of those things is approaching. Do be careful. Where that thing came from, but it will not be going back. I have opened an escape lift for you. Use it when you need it. Check closed. Maximum void saturation. This typically results in death. Void saturation is approaching critical levels. Critical levels can kill you. Shall I explain further? Look at all the precious.
Only place to find decent weapons on this void forsaken ship. Let's hear your requirements. Feeling creative? Okay. Later.
Everyone pulling together. Please remember that your presence is enough to revive us. Strike hard. No quarter.
Enemy activity has enraged the Void Angels. They're ripping the Albrecht membrane, this entire ship, to a void flood. Collect every bit of Vitaplast you can find. Gather up nearby Vitaplast and bring it to the ruptures. Something just changed. Any fighting difficulties to report? Not bad. The angels have torn open another rupture. Fill it with Vitaplast before this whole ship goes topsy-turvy. I'm so very sorry about this. One of the fears the Void likes to manifest is childhood anxiety. Meet the repressed fears of teenage Hunter. I call her Skitter Girl. She's a thief. Hey, Skitter Girl, stop! They're helping. More than I can say for you. Void floods have a tendency to wash in terrible things. One of those things is approaching. Do be careful. Should you need a break, self-extract at the marked location. Observation. Skitter Girl is stalking you.
Thank you.
always do more. But if you can't, I have marked an extraction point. Skitter Girl likes to target stragglers, like you, right now. The void flood has completely saturated this area. Failure to seal those ruptures immediately will result in, well, total failure. Not good.
I'll say this for the Zeremon kids.
Here's where it gets interesting. Stay sharp.
Come on. Plenty needs seeing to. Void Angel still trying to feed on the reliquary drive. How do we keep them out? Remind them who the Zeraman belongs to.
Clawing at the Albrecht membrane, creating ruptures that will saturate the area with void. Vitaplast is everywhere except for where it should be. Grab some and stuff it in a rupture. Gather up nearby Vitaplast and bring it to the ruptures. Another rupture. Fill it with Vitaplast before this whole ship goes topsy-turvy. very sorry about this. One of the fears the Void likes to manifest is childhood anxiety. Meet the repressed fears of teenage Yonta. I call her Skitter Girl. She's a thief. Skitter Girl, you little twit. Get away from them. Strayed from your squad and Skitter Girl has taken notice. Watch your stuff. Girl, stop. Oh, you are insufferable. Void saturation. Seal some ruptures or get out of there. Tenno, are you... Oh, dear.
Body mine looks like flesh. Feeling creative? Stay sharp.
plenty need seeing to. This place is one bad decision away from heading straight back into hell. Remind them who the Zeremon belongs to.
Bunch of Granum clowns looking for easy salvage. We are nobody's free lunch. Bust some heads.
By the glory and wisdom of the seven, if you could.
No flagging! You're my favorite little meat grinder!
Oh no! Nothing went wrong with the jump. Ah, yes! Don't you think that the evolution of the common moonlight dragon lily...
Thank you. Corpus goons are going back to Daddy Parvo's empty-handed. You sent them running.
Operator, were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
Thank you.
a fearsome appearance, Operator. You will strike terror in your enemies.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive. There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. We are readying reinforcements. Keep fighting, Tenno. Fisher, defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. Enemies are dropping reactant. The reactant is working on your relic. Find more. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery. The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Many things have been taken from us, it's true. But fortune favors the bold, and there ain't none so bold as people with nothing to lose.
That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves. Ordis has been counting stars, Operator. All accounted for.
Eliminate all Corpus threats. There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. A fissure. Defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. The enemies are dropping reactant. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Corpus walkers are heading to your location. Broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
hesitation. If we make our opponent flinch, we have already won.